Tell us about this outfit. This outfit is brought to you by Marijuana and Jed North. Hydration. It provides electrolytes, which is very important if you're working out in the summer in the sun. It's got vitamins in it. It's great for recovery. All right. Now we are going to start from the top of the skipping again.
Flavored
fun
because I feel that would be really good.
Pineapple. We're back to burpees. So everybody, 10 burpees and a push-up. You can just put tap water in that bowl. No, open. Okay, and back to cardio. Let's make it a combo. I don't have either yet. Cocktail. Now, fast cardio is to increase energy. Well, then we're opening this one. You want to open a different flavor? Orange? Oh, you hate orange. Okay, here we go. We're going with red, everybody.
I love orange.
Me too. Alright, so as I was saying, it helps to increase energy. Speed up metabolism. Alright, so I'm just adding this to my water. And give it a nice shake. Good. And we're going to go into our second round. Dave, if you'd like some, you're welcome to it. The uploading station?
Yeah, it's taken almost 24 hours.
So now we're at processing.
That's why we have to leave the property to upload videos. We sit at the gas station. Jump squats, everyone. Sit back in your heels. Oh my God. Remember leg day this morning? Remember? Sweaty?
Yep.
In 10. Bum down. 9. Remember leg day this morning, Jason?
I did. Great.
Jason did not do leg day.
Yeah.
tree service. All right, next we are running. Grab a drink. Here we go, ready? We're running. Run, run, run. If you have a spot you can run, please go outside. Thank you.
kind of like volleyball net thing.
Yeah.
What is that?
It's called cross net.
Oh yeah, it's weird because it's like a plus. It's not just a regular.
Four players, and they can pass diagonally and across. Super fun. Check out crossnetgame.com. We're back to shoulder press fly. Here we go. Ready, press it up. Make sure you're using weights that are challenging for you. It is human. Thank you, Jamie.
1984.
Well, they would skate or jump. Yes, I love Kurt Browning. And you do too, I know, Debra. We're up and down on the step. Let's go. Jump. Hey, Georgia.
It's so late.
right, here we go, everyone.
I didn't always eat my backwards flat noodles.
No, they take practice.
Inspired by Beth.
Yeah, Beth Doyle.
Yes. She's like 102 years old and still doing backwards flat noodles.
Actually, she's in her 60s, but thanks for that. Go, Daisy. If you're unable to do backwards flat rolls yet, you can do jumping jacks, skipping, mountain climbers, high knees, kettlebell swings, plank jacks. You can run, you can jog, you can skip, hop, hoppity hop. Thank you, Izzy.
You're welcome.
All right, we're back to our third round of Rocket Launcher. Woo!
Let's begin. Get back on your heels and jump. Bum all the way down. You can do it up, come on. I feel that our legs might be sore tomorrow.
Yeah,
it was kind of on purpose. All right, Daisy's coming back. Backwards ab rolls.
And again, if you're unable to do ab rolls, you're jumping jacks and you're moving. Go. Good work. You're welcome to use your hands as well if you're just starting out. Getting up and getting down. It's not a race. One more, Daisy, please. Thank you, ma'am.
You hit my nose.
Oh, I've done that before. Wait, Daisy.
Yep.
We're back to Rocket Launcher, please. Here we go, look at that for your heels.
Heaven is a place of honor. Ooh, baby. Come on, you're almost done for tonight. Bum all the way down. Here she comes. Good job. We're back. We're back. We're dab rolls. Keep moving. Just like any.
Yeah.
Four.
Maybe I'll jump in here. Right?
The last round. What's that?
Last one.
Oh, you said last one?
Oh, shoot. Darn.
Keep going. Ooh, heaven is a place on earth. Remember, the more you practice anything, the better you get. The stronger you get. Thank you, Daisy. Good job. I'm coming in to high five you. Woo! All right, everybody. Thank you for coming to the main stage.
Woo!
Make sure to stretch. And we will...
Woo!
We will see you back here next time at the
BFK. Have a good night.